Dear students, in our previous class, we learnt about use of commas. In that, we learnt Indian system of numeration. In this class, let us study about international system of numeration. Exercise 1.1. In the first way, they give us fill in the blanks. Exercise 1.1. In the first way, they give us fill in the blanks. First question, 1 lakh equal to -10,000. We The numeral that is 73,75,307. We know that where we put the commas in the Indian system of numeration. In this way, we put the commas in the Indian system of numeration. The next question they give us. put the comma in from the right side to mark thousands at million places. So we write as 78 million. Yeah.